if children have a vision problem that is not treated properly or early enough, there is a risk of developing a condition known as amblyopia. Amblyopia is a condition where the brain and the eye are not working well together because the connections between them did not develop correctly. Often, amblyopia can be fixed with glasses if a child is still very young. Once a child is around age 7, however, the connection between the eye and the brain stops developing and it is too late to improve the vision, even with glasses. There are different causes of amblyopia. If one eye sees better than the other, the brain may favor the better eye and not develop good connections with the eye that sees worse. The two eyes can see differently because of the shape of the eyes or because one eye turns inward or outward. If there is poor vision in both eyes, it is possible the brain will not make good connections in either eye, which can also result in amblyopia in both eyes. In some cases, glasses will be enough to cure amblyopia. In others, children may need to see a specialist to receive ongoing care. Catching amblyopia while a child is still in preschool is very fortunate because if the child wears their glasses all day every day, this might be enough to prevent permanent vision problems. If amblyopia is not corrected when a child is very young, they will have trouble seeing when they are older, even if they wear glasses, because the pathway between their brain and their eye did not develop properly. That is why everything must be done to prevent amblyopia while a child is still young. It may be difficult at first for a child to adjust to wearing glasses, but parents can help their children by having a positive attitude about glasses. If children see that their parents are happy about them getting glasses, they will love their glasses too.